Thank you, Stephen. Up next is Lotto Enigmas.